Magandang araw sa inyo mga katalpak. Welcome back to our channel. So our featured NFT game for today is all about the THENEXTWAR, the world's first GameFi MOBA play-to-earn shooting game inspired by Call of Duty and PUBG. So yun guys, kaabang-abang din tong game na to kasi lalo na yung sa mga dating naglalaro na dyan ng Call of Duty and PUBG. This is for you guys na ngayon magiging play to earn na. Kumbaga, malalagyan na siya na pwede tayong mag-income o mag-earning sa laro na ganitong klase. Diba? So, sa dami ng puyat, sa dami ng na nabili nating accessories or cosmetics para dun sa game. Ito naman, lahat dito with ownership naman siya kasi nga play to earn. So I'm not a financial advisor or financial analyst, and dito lamang ako upang bigyan kayo ng NFT game review, preview, overview, gameplay, insight na kung saan na i-feature natin isang NFT game dito sa akin channel guys, and do your own research pa rin kasi hard and money pa rin naman ang pinag-usapan natin. And kung bago ka pala sa channel ko guys, subscribe ka na para lagi kang updated sa NFT game na i-feature ko dito sa akin channel guys. And kung wala ka pang crypto wallet guys or tinatawag nating online wallet, mag-register ka na guys sa link ko on my KuCoin account. KuCoin link and dyan sa description box. So register ka lang dyan guys if you have deposit na with amount of $50, pwede ka makatanggap sa kanila ng gift. Okay guys? So yun nga, let's go. Let's proceed to the THENEXTWAR project ng under Binance Smart Chain Network. So yun nga guys, with over 55 million monthly active players worldwide. So we are bringing you the high spirits shoot to earn with creative exquisite NFT soldiers that will never board you ever. So makikita nyo guys kung bakit nila nasabi na gano'n kasi nasa video pa lang mismo yung teaser video nila dito sa kanilang website. Makikita nyo na kung gano'ng ka-high-end yung kanilang graphics guys sa video na to. And then, as you can see guys, magiging available siya sa Android, sa iOS, and then sa PC. So, kaabang-abang talaga to guys. So, yun nga, punta na tayo sa kanilang video. Tignan natin guys yung kanilang video. Yun guys, yung kanilang teaser, grabe. Ang tindi ng kanilang sound effect, pati sound effect. I mean, pati yung background music, pati sound effect. Almost na talaga, napaka ganda ng pagkakagawa. I mean, syempre, syempre kailangan talaga first impressions last, kumbaga sabi nga nila, 'di ba? Kumbaga, yun pa rin talaga una mo talaga mapapansin. So, tignan natin guys kung kailan nag-start yung kanilang website. Check natin. And then, eto. Check natin siya kung kailan siya nag-start. So, meron tayong idea. Ayan, check natin siya. So, recently lang tingin ko guys, nag-start. So, ayun guys, meron pa lang siyang 12 days guys. Ayan, nung ginawa ito, nung na-launch yung kanilang website. And nung chinek ko guys yung kanilang Twitter, eto guys yung kanilang Twitter account. If you want to get updated para sa kanilang development, you can follow them on their Twitter account. They have already 18k followers guys as of the moment. And then they have created the Twitter account last December 2021. Ayan. So may idea tayo dun guys. And then sa kanilang Discord naman guys, meron naman silang umabot na sa 5,000 followers, 5,400 followers guys as of the moment. Ayan. Meron na silang followers na ganun kalaki. So, still marami nang naglo-look out sa project na 'to, 'di ba? So, bago natin ituloy guys, meron pala tayong tawag dito, free and 10,000 TNG token. Yung TNG guys, ito yung masasabi natin governance token nila na pinamimigay sa kanilang referral campaign. Ayan. So, ano dapat nyong gawin? So, kumpletuhin nyo lang guys yung kanilang task para mag-qualify tayo sa top 100. Ito, limited 100 lucky winners lamang ang magko-qualify. So, fill up nyo lamang to guys, ng mga to, para ano, para makakuha kayo ng points. Ayan. So, pag na-fill up nyo to, makapag-refer kayo ng friend, automatically kuha nyo na tong points na to. Ayan. So, ito guys, yung referral campaign nila. And then, ayun nga, sa kanilang ano, so far, active din yung kanilang ano guys, yung kanilang medium. Ayan. So, may mga recent posts sila na nandito ngayon. So, ayun, nag-loading lang siya. So, ayun, gameplay. So, ano nga ba yung gameplay? THENEXTWAR designed to enhance the gaming experience for shooter games enthusiasts. Unlock your rare genetic soldiers, gear up with the exquisite weapons, enter the battle zone, and fight for your future. So, yun nga guys, yung kanilang gameplay. So, tingin ko may ano rin to guys. Tinatawag natin survival game. Kasi nga, hindi pa rin siya nalalayo dito sa mga ano, sa mga Call of Duty, PUBG, lalo-lalo na sa Counter-Strike. Kasi Counter-Strike guys is ano na to eh. Ito yung mga dati pa talaga na ano na FPS na tinatawag na frame per second na ano na laro. Baga syempre isa rin yung sa mga napagkuhaan nila na inspired, 'di ba? Sa tingin ko ganun. Baga isa pa rin yung sa mga pinanggalingan. Ayan. So ito guys yung kanilang ano, they have kaya nga guys na ano, naglabas sila ng ano ng kanilang ito yung sa kanilang referral campaign dito nila na i-post, ayan. Dito sila nag-update and then yung kanilang website. And then, so far, konti pa lang information nila, guys. And then, bago nga pala, guys, ituloy natin. Disclaimer pala uli. Ayun. Lahat ng, ano, guys, lahat ng information na meron tayo dito sa ating, ano, sa ating website, everything is subject to change, guys. Kasi, ano pa lang sila, under development pa rin. Ayan. So, yun nga. So, Battle Royale. So, isa to sa, ano, sa isang gameplay nila guys sa the classic deathmatch where every player fights for victory themselves. So yun nga, tingin ko may idea rin to na 5v5 or something 3 versus 3 or 1 versus 1. Mga pwede na yung mga pwedeng ipasok na ganun. And then TNC, the next war coin yung TNC, the major in-game currency. Earn it by participating in the game and many other activities. It can be exchanged, traded, or to buy TNW box. So, isa guys yung TNC na kanilang ano, governance token na pwede nating ipambili ng ano, na pwede nating ipang-exchange, trade, or maibili natin ng TNW box, yung The Next War box na tinatawag. So, ayun guys, from, ito guys, free-to-play na siya guys, ha? Nakablagay dito, free-to-play to. So, isa siya sa na model design sa free to play din. So ayun, and then ito yung kanilang token and then exchange trade and then the box, pwede mo siyang ibili ng box. Ayan. And then yung isa naman yung TNG, the next war gem, yon sa gem naman, second governance token nila guys that binds the whole TNW communities. TNG holders can stake, trade in the market and participate in the key governance voting. Ayan. So, ito yung ginagamit guys sa mga activity ng ano ng market and then kung paano ka mag-participate do sa governance voting na tinatawag nila. So, may free to play din siya, from free to play and then market and then kukunin mo yung ano yung iyong TNW token and then the staking and the doon mo siya gagamitin sa staking and the evolved soldier sa pang-upgrade. Ayan. Bukang napakaganda guys sa mga NFT rito kasi napaka-interesting talaga. Kung nakita niyo naman kanina yung teaser, di ba? Teaser intro pa lang, panggulat na talaga. Ayan, di ba? So, yun guys. Ganun pa lamang kaiksi yung ating information sa ano na to, sa game na to. So far, wala pa tayo nakita na ano, na pero guys, may nakita ko kanina about the ano, about sa game na to sa kanilang Discord. Meron silang tinatawag na ano guys, para alam natin yung project briefing na tinatawag. Ayan. So, pahapiwan natin to guys. Maiksi lang naman siya. So, what is the next war? THENEXTWAR is an innovative, decentralized MOBA play-to-earn gaming universe with an idea of revolutionized FPS Battle Royale game inspired by Call of Duty. Yan. So, yun nga, nabanggit ko sa inyo kanina, di ba? What is TNWS? THENEXTWAR is building a community. Every important person who supports this project like you, whether it is an investor or a player, we call it TNW Soldier. So, yung TNW, guys, THENEXTWAR Soldier nga na tinatawag. So, yun yung TNWS acronym na meaning niya, THENEXTWAR Soldier. When did this game launch founded? THENEXTWAR was founded on last quarter 2021 by Experience, the game development team, blockchain developers, a group of 3D game illustrators. So, yun. Very, very experienced sila, guys. So far, tabayan na natin, guys, yung ano, yung update ng mga ano nila, ng mga profile nila, or ng kung magiging docs ba yung project na to, or magkakaroon ba sila ng mga upcoming partners, investors. Yun naman talaga importante sa ano, guys, na tinitingnan mostly talaga sa ano, sa BSC projects. Ayan. What is the team goal? The reason of our initial purpose to implement such game is to evolve the traditional game concept. So, yun nga, guys. Gaya na sabi ko, pwede rin kasi talaga na may inspired to ng ano, from the Counter-Strike itself. Kasi nga, traditional games yung binamanggit. And then, yun nga, PUBG, Call of Duty, yan. And talaga. For example, the players who love to play the games will spend most of their time in the game, such as buying skins, opening boxes. So we have a bold idea is to give back to these players. They like to play our game and will be willing to invest time. Then we will reform and make players the one who makes the money. So yun nga, binibigay nila sa community kung ano man yung mga nai-spend nila na pwede itong pagkakitaan. Pag kunwari kung ikaw yung tipo na kaya mo talaga mag put up ng money mo sa game na to, then THENEXTWAR project will give you reward sa pagbalik ng mga nagastos. Yan, yung mga tipong ganun. What is the next long-term goal for this project? Our team strives to make TNW as one of the world's largest FPS platform that enables mobile gamers worldwide to play to earn. So guys, yung FPS, guys, is frame per second na tinatawag. So, yun nga. Moreover, our long-term sustainability is the key by creating a decentralized, secured, transparency ecosystem, NFT bridging in the metaverse for everyone. So, even though bago ka or pro player ka na, everyone is welcome pa rin naman sa project na to. Kasi yun naman ang ini-aim ng ano ng project na to have a long-term goal na ano na community development and evolution of GameFi. In this GameFi market, this is not rare to be seen of all games, but THENEXTWAR evolution of the graphic, gameplay, and experience present to the audiences. So yun nga, guys, kung nakita naman kanina natin yung kanilang teaser, di ba? Sobrang ganda ng ano ng graphics, and then napakataas ng ano resolution. Talagang nakakaano siya laruin, nakaka-addict siyang laruin. Is the game available to play? All players will have access to NFTs to play match when they started the game. So yon, everyone will have an access to NFT play. So yon, gaya na sabi ko, guys, kanina nabanggit doon na free to play pa rin siya. So everyone can access talaga. How do I earn from this game? Players will be rewarded with in-game tokens. So yun nga, yung governance token nila kanina, yung TNC at saka yung TNG na tinatawag. Okay? Yung dalawang yun, guys. Unbox with series gifts and trade in exchange. Yan. So yun yung project briefing, guys, na ilatag ko na sa inyo. So at least may idea tayo. So para ma-update na lamang tayo, guys, sa kanilang social media, follow natin sila sa Twitter, sa Discord, sa Medium, para lagi tayong updated sa mga ano upcoming events, announcements, giveaways nila. So stay tuned, guys, sa kanilang projects. Thank you for watching, guys. Salamat sa tiwala niyo sa channel. Thank you so much. Hindi ako magsasawang magpasalamat sa inyo sa support ang binibigay niyo. Okay, guys, so I hope na nagustuhan niyo yung ating NFT game review for today na THENEXTWAR See you on our next video, guys. Thank you for tuning in. God bless and peace out.